morning, I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans are still posting double-digit gains, but they are down from the overnight highs. Now, planting delays continue throughout much of the Midwest and Plains and are expected to continue until maybe mid-June. But at this point, contracts are a little overbought and the uncertainties about China continue to linger in the background. Corn's down modestly on profit-taking. The planting pace remains historically slow, but again, contracts are overbought there as well and due for at least some kind of a correction. And wheat's lower, also seeing some profit-taking, also overbought and due for a correction, and the fundamental outlook is bearish with the marketing year for wheat wrapping up on Friday. Live and feeder cattle are mixed, mostly lower, ahead of widespread direct cash cattle business. Bids and asking prices are still pretty far apart where they're even being reported. Fed cattle exchange results are due out later today. And hogs are mixed. Contracts there are oversold and due for at least some kind of a bounce, but there are a lot of questions about demand, some of which are connected to China. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.